Good evening. Last night I prepared quite long speech, about half an hour, but when I came here in the stand, I understood that it will be too long for you. And I just keep one sentence. Singing together brings nations together.
Είχε ετοιμάσει, λέει, μια ένα πολύ μεγάλο λόγο που θα κάνει η γύρω στην μισή ώρα, ψέματα. Το μόνο που θέλει να πει και έφυγε είναι ότι ο τραγουδώντας όλοι μαζί καταφέρουμε να κρατάμε όλα τα έφυγε μέρα.
I would say, great, big, for bigger fans. Thank you for everyone. First of all, for you, choir members, choir singers, choir conductors. Thank you so much for your hard work and good performance. Thank you all people who was working for to make this festival so great. Thank you my lovely interpretive team. Thank you Kalamata team and starting the topic. Thank you people of Kalamata.
Σε όλους όσοι βοήθησαν να πραγματοποιηθεί αυτό το φεστιβάλ και είναι πραγματικά πάρα πολλοί. Και οι χοροδίες και οι μαέστροι και οι εθελοντές και οι χορηγοί και οι άνθρωποι του Δήμου και το εξαιρετικό, η εξαιρετική ομάδα της Ινταρκουτούρ αλλά και η αγαπημένη ομάδα του Δραμάτου.
I think it's time to start something very what you are looking for. And first of all, I would like to invite on stage my lovely experts, jurors, who was working hard to make this event so important. Kylie Kivet, Estonia. Mary Constantino, Greece. Maria Emma Medigapolo. Greece. Lucette Postman, Belgium. And from very far distance, Bopping Ren, China.
Coming to the moment you've all been waiting for. The award ceremony and the presentation of your results.
The goal is to improve the memory of the economist. The goal is to improve the economy.
For the presentation of diplomas, we ask all choir leaders and one representative from each choir to come on stage.
Please, for your conductor and one representative. Come on stage.
moment has come. Let me introduce you to the people who will award you diplomas. Mikhail Stavianoutakis, General Secretary of the Ministry of Interior. Nikas Panayiotis, Governor of the Region of Peloponnese. Athanasios Vasilopoulos, the Mayor of the City of Kalamata. Sylvia Perelia, representing the George and Victoria Perelia Foundation. Gina Perelia, the Ilionto Elion Kalamatas. Athanasios Iliopoulos, President of the Organizing Committee of the Festival. And Yanis Mateas, representative of our amazing volunteer team. And, of course, our honorable and beloved international jury.
Of his choir from Indonesia.
the diploma to the category winner will be presented by Athanasios Roulopoulos, president of the organizing committee of the festival. 25.98 points. Golden diploma 6. Chengdu Sound of Harmony Choir from China.
Και ο νικητής της κατηγορίας ήταν.
Της κατηγορίας και θέλουμε να προσκαλέσουμε έναν εκπρόσωπο των αθλητών, τον κύριο Γιάννη Μαυρέα. Θα δούμε τον Αθανάσιο Ιλόπουλο, τον πρόεδρο της Οργανωτικής Επιτροπής του Φεστιβάλ, να απολύνει το βραβείο.
Points. Silver diploma level 10. Bob Chapman. diploma level 10. Gideon Zvezhnikov.